Welcome everyone, this is the Astro FX team, Nat and Sean here, and this is the Christmas special. We've hinted for a while now that we have a surprise coming around Christmas time for everyone, so I hope everyone's having a great Christmas and I hope you enjoy this video.
Yes guys, as many of you already know, this is the original Astromobile, the Lazzaroi Gran Turismo, and we purchased this car before we actually got into teaching, just to show people the rewards of trading, the freedom it can bring, as well as a little bit of motivation. Now, also, as many people already know, the pickup videos for this car, as well as us getting this car wrapped matte blue, are also on the YouTube, and we also have the Forex number plate. Now, we also put on the Instagram a few months back, you know, this new plate, the F12 REX.
So, this F12 REX needed a car for it to go on. Now, this is a car, the white Audi R8, that you've actually seen on Instagram quite a few times. A lot of people say, whose car is it? This car currently actually belongs to one of my very, very good friends. And you know, we use this car in quite a lot of our videos, you know, for, like I said, motivational, inspirational purposes. However, we needed a car for this new place to go on. So, we could put it on this car, or, wait. We could do something a little bit better than that. Check it out, guys.
The F12 and the F13 REX.
So here it is, guys. I hope you guys enjoy the video. We've actually got a video of it picking up as well, so you guys can now watch that.
Yeah, and it will be wrapped soon also. We've got a video on YouTube when that does in fact come out.
If I ever said I'm never scared, just know I mean it. Fuck your bitch, just know I mean it. And if I ever said I'm getting money, just know I mean it.
Gerald, I'm sincere. This year I'm in here, I'll spell it out to make things clear. And meanwhile your end's near, I've got a lane and I'm in gear. You people wonder who's next up, that conversation really ends here. You rappers just talk a bunch, stress me out, I chop a Dutch. Weak rappers trying to bite the sound, but my style is a lot to munch. And I'm more like whiskey neat, and you're more like vodka punch. G's dope.